head towards Averheim, take it out. That'll eliminate a lot of the Border Prince's staying power in the area.
I refuse.
Averheim's a bit too close.
The gods will.
Let
us corrupt.
I know, attrition. What else is new? No, thank you.
I foresee destruction. The gods direct me. Let's be about this. Moving now. Moving tempts me not.
Okay, so Averheim is at... kinda. He's got all his armies deployed elsewhere.
No. I refuse.
Barakvar, Dark Stormwind Tower. I think Ready. Actually we might wipe out his main stack. We might be able to just move around.
The tribes gather.
Yep, they gather more than that.
By the Eldritch I see.
Turn this entire area into lava and spikes. I love it. Making the world edgy. Seems like I loosed the vampires on the world. they were so complacent until the Border Princess fell.
Ignore that. I will not obey. Absolutely not. Go now. You need a boon. Forward unto slaughter.
So I need one unit of... What is it? One unit of Chosen. And then we need a unit of Gorby's Chariot and Knights with Lances. I gotta say, the Gorby's Chariots are very vulnerable to being killed.
Never stop. Now they will see true power.
I imagine we're gonna have to spread out to conquer all those dwarf lands, but that just doesn't seem to be the case a lot of the time. If we spread out, they're just gonna surround us. That's what seems to happen. Even like if the AI isn't allied against me, they seem to immediately see one lone army and drag all four stacks from each faction to attack me. They're gonna take a bit.
Fool. We shall weave the fates.
So after I produce a Gorby's for me, I'm gonna need to produce a Chosen for me. It is quite the chore to complete a grand campaign. The Norshka will distract the vamps and the border princes while I deal with the dwarves. Pine and Symbol.
I am pleased. I foresee destruction. Go now.
not what I meant to do.
I foresee destruction.
Okay, I'll move out.
The gods smile. Never stop.
One turn of attrition.
You wish spawned them.
Won't kill me, I guess.
You need a boon. Are you a god?
Hey, welcome back.
Never stop. Defy me. My masters could use you.
I just love that the moment Scourgeborn gets taken out of the army, he gets fucking assassinated. And permanently killed. After surviving so long, after battle after battle after battle.
I must earn my place. By the Eldritch I see. Are you a god?
I'm taking attrition. That sucks.
Let us corrupt. Letty, you dare. Very well, I'll move. The gods direct me.
That entire fucking area is this, really? It's not even gonna show me the percentage of vampire corruption? Okay, there we go. Water. Just gonna get out of this area.
Tighten yourself, Count, or Lord.
You fuck off and die. Massing a big army, aren't you? You would want me to go all the way back to areas I'm clearly heading away from.
Fates.
It's like, oh, you headed away from that area? Yes. Oh, will you go in the opposite way?
Move
like,
it now.
Yes, yes, I do.
Despoilers, come. Move. What? Onward to destruction.
There we go.
Insolence.
Savage Orcs just slamming about.
Begun.
Where the hell this is?
Don't think so.
whatever the hell this is. I hate Asians so much.
A boon. My lord, Xin shall please. I foresee destruction. You have my promise. Despoil! The gods will, by the eldritch I see. Forward unto slaughter!
Okay, so yeah, I need to split these guys up properly. Tactics and magic can account for anything else, even if they attack us with a four stack. Problem is, I split these up in the wrong way.
Let us corrupt.
Okay, so where do we need to go? Black Crag, is it? Yeah, we took out all that. There's some area back here. No, it's just scenery. There's an area back there, I know. Anyways, we need to head together.
Move! Never stop!
And you two will head down here.
Very well, I'll move. Let's be about this. I'll slaughter in your name. Moving. The gods demand tribute. Are you a god? Forward! And to slaughter the ICs, I move. I foresee destruction.
Then we'll save and then we'll attack and do stuff. I don't get why he would create multiple armies. I guess because he can maintain them all, and then he can just reinforce them with multiple lords, but... Yeah, he's not carrying his base on his back, I guess. That kind of helps. save.
Turn them. You need a boon. By the Eldritch I see, the gods direct me. Let us corrupt. Bring ruin everywhere. Go now. Attack. We shall weave the fates.
Let us corrupt. Now they will see true power. Hail the slaughterer!
Why'd you have to have two armies in there?
Kill them all!
Fool.
No, that area is not taken either.
I am pleased.
Kinda forgot about it.
Onward to destruction!
Be gone!
Ravage them!
Thank you. Goodbye. That armor looked really good. Yep. I'm gonna move him over to keep an eye on that area, since that seems to be where they want to mass.
For chaos! Now they will see true power.
still makes sense.
No, not armor. Weapon. I don't think anyone here can actually wield that. Oh wait, weapons. Weapons. I just saw it as I clicked off weapon. Dilth mace. What does that do? God damn. That's pretty good. I think I'll take it. Keep an eye on that.
Fate decrees I move. Ravish them! Invade!
I could have used the... Yeah, I could have actually had
him. I am a god.
Oh, I need to give you this. The filth mace. It would appear I need to back him off a bit. The whole idea was for him to spy, not...
Brave back. Back to the dead.
Not be harassed.
I foresee destruction.
I knew there was some place over there. Anyways, let's go around this way.
Have my promise. Despoilers come. Moving now. Dominance.
Do you take me for a wazik?
No, I take you for a fool. I don't know what the fuck wazik means. Take you for a fool. So I've gotta push him back all the way.